In the books of fiqh and in the books of scholars who, that discuss khushu and look at the meanings of khushu, they give several realities to this term. From these realities is the reality of submissiveness, of gentleness, of humility, of quietude, and a form of yearning. And all these realities exist upon the platform of sincere exaltation and love for the one who is being worshipped, and that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we might find somebody quiet outside of salah. Is that called khushu'? Maybe linguistically, yes. But when we talk about it from the concept of salah, then we're talking about a quietude, a yearning for worship, a submissiveness, a form of servitude and obedience that is based upon the concept of sincere love and exaltation for the one who is being worshipped, and that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why sincere love and exaltation? Well, that's because there is no one worthy of being praised with the concept of hamd besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hamd is a form of gratitude.